Good evening, everybody. Are we all in the best of form? Up Limerick! Up the hands, come on, here we go. All the people down the back, clap your hands, come on. On a warm summer's evening, on a train bound for Norway, met up with a gambler. We were both too tired to speak, so we just turned to stare out the window at the darkness. Boredom overtook us. He began to speak. He said, son, I've made a life out of reading people's faces, knowing what the cards were by the way they held their eyes. And if you don't mind me saying, I can see you're out of essence for your taste of your whiskey. I'll give you some advice. So I handed him my bottle, and he drank down my last swallow. Then he bummed a cigarette and asked me for a light. And the night got deathly quiet. His face lost all expression. Said, if you're gonna play the game, boy, you gotta learn to play it right. You gotta know when to hold up, know when to fold up, know when to walk away, and know when to run. You never count your money while you're sitting at the table. There'll be time enough to count them when the dealing's done. Every gambler knows the secret to surviving. It's knowing what to throw away and knowing what to keep. 'Cause every hand's a winner, every hand's a loser. Best that you can hope for is to die in your sleep. When he finished speaking, turned back toward the window, burst out his cigarette, faded off to sleep. And somewhere in the darkness, gambler, he broke even. In his final words, I found a day. I get you, boy, you gotta know when to hold up, know when to fold up, know when to walk away, know when to run. You never count your money while you're sitting at the table. There'll be time enough to count. Let's see your hands in the air, everybody, come on. All you people down the back here, let's see your hands high, come on. Don't let us down here in Doon tonight. Now, everybody, we want to hear you all sing. Are we in good form? Are we ready? You gotta know when to hold 'em. Know when to run. You never count while you're sitting up Limerick. When a dealing's done, now you gotta know. There'll be time enough for gambling when the deal is done. Woo! Hands high, everybody, come on. Country road, take me home to the place. West Virginia, mountain mama, take me home, country road. Almost heaven, West Virginia, Blue Ridge Mountains, Shenandoah River. Life is old there, older than their trees, younger than the mountains, blowing like the breeze. Country road, to the police, where I belong, West Virginia, mountain mama, take me home, down country road. All my memories gather round her, miner's lady, strange. dark and dusty, painted on the sky. Missed a taste of moonshine, teardrop in my eye. Got to roll, take me home to the bliss out below West Virginia. Mountain mama, oh, take me home down country road. I hear a voice in the morning hour, she calls me. Radio reminds me of my home far away. Then driving down the road, I get the feeling should have been home yesterday. Yesterday, country road, take me home, see the bliss out below West Virginia. Mountain mama, take me home. Country road, let's hear you singing out. Country road, take me home, everybody, to the West Virginia, mountain mama, take me home. One more time on your own. Now clap your hands high in the air, everybody. Are you ready? Country road, take me home. Let's hear you. To the place, West Virginia, mountain mama, take me home down country road, our country road. Good evening. Are we all in brilliant form tonight? You know what a great night it is to be from Limerick. The great, wonderful county of Limerick, and see so many people in so many counties all around the country wishing us well, because if we'd be playing all over the country and they're all saying, well done to Limerick. And you know what? Well done to Limerick. Them boys did a great job. And it's a wonderful honour to have these fellas. We're awful busy, but they're stars and they're winners, and they're coming here tonight. And we know that you'll all give them the greatest welcome that they'll remember, these young fellas, for the rest of their lives when they come in through that gate this evening. Won't you? Yeah. Anyway, I'm delighted to be here myself. My mammy says she'll make me a late supper down in Gortavella after the night's over. So that'll do me. Anyway. Are we going to sing? By the way, what about it for DJ Dan, ladies and gentlemen? Dan, give him a great big round of applause. Honest to God, I'm honoured and delighted to be here and very proud to be a Doon man tonight. I'm very proud to be here in my home village. And to know it, we'll have a great time. There's people here from Capamore and Capawhite and Maru and Palace Green and Oola. The only people, some of them are still eating the supper. They'll be here in a while, is it? Any Palace Green people here? There's a few as well. Any there's a couple of white people here? I'll tell you. I met Pat Barry up in the. I was having a cup of tea in Whelan's there a while ago. Pat Barry from Capa White said to me, "You've only the loan of it," he says. And he says, "I'll tell you, the loan of it'll do us for this time. Won't it, folks?" But now that the witch's neck is broke, we've a couple of more years to go. Up Limerick! But you know, I have to work you into a frenzy. That's my job. I have to work you into absolute hysteria before the Limerick hurling team arrive with those couple of great Doon men as well along with them. So, and of course the Oola man as well. We have to be politically correct and all that. Now, anyway. 1, 2, 3, 4! Get your hands high, everybody! Come on. Oh. Refuge time with a poor man's bleeding, pitching on a twilight train. There ain't nothing here I can't take along, maybe a song. Just take what I want. No need to say please, dear old man, for no happy tune. Hands in the air, everybody. Oh, I love my Rosie child. You got the way to make me happy. You and me will go in style. Now you're a stubborn woman. You make me sing like a guitar. Hang on to me, yeah, you're strong. Keep running on. Play it now, play it now, my baby. Let's see your hands in the air. What a beautiful noise coming up on the street. It's got a beautiful sound. It's got a beautiful beat. It's a beautiful noise going on everywhere. Like the ticket effect of a train on a track. It's got rhythm to spare. It's a beautiful noise. It's the song I love. It fits me as well, just like a hand in a glove. Yes it does, yes it does. Alright, here we go. We're begin. I can't begin to know it, but then I know that it's for growing strong. Wasn't the spring, and spring became the summer. Who'd have believed you'd all come along? Everybody's hands in the air. Touch it in hand. Reaching out, touching me, touching you. Oh, sweet Caroline, your time never seems so good. I've been inclined to believe.
Never seems so good. I
Now, ladies and gentlemen, that's not a flying saucer up there, but that's a drone. We want you all to give a big wave to the drone, let them all know we're alive and doing. And in 1, 2, 3, it's an up Limerick. 1, 2, 3. Did you get that? DJ Dan tells me that there's a gentleman going around selling the official Limerick number plates, the Limerick, that must be, and it's for charity. They're only €5 each, so, it's for charity, ladies and gentlemen. Now, in the meantime, here's a song that, know this one. Even the less than young might know it as well. It goes like this. Here we go. Don't be shy now. Sing with us.
It's amazing how you can speak right to my heart. Without saying a word, you can light up the dark. Try as I may, I can never explain what I hear when you don't say a thing.
Come on, Mary Alice. Mary Murphy.
That smile on your face lets me know. The truth in your eyes, saying you'll never leave me. That touch of your hand says you catch me never afar. Now you say it best when you say nothing at all. All day long I can hear people talking out loud. But when you hold me near, you drown out the crowd. Oh, Mr. Webster can never define what's been said between your heart and mine. That smile on your face lets me know that you need me. There's a truth in your eyes saying you'll never leave me. That touch of your hand says you catch me ever afar.
Sing along with us this time. Let's hear it.
The smile on your face lets me. There's a truth in your eyes saying that touch of your hand says you catch me never afar. Now you say it. When you say nothing at all.
Thank you. Any Johnny Cash fans here this evening, everybody? Have your hands up.
Monday, I was arrested. On a Tuesday, they locked me in a cell. On a
I got stripes, stripes around my shoulder. I got chains, chains around my feet. Lord, I got stripes, stripes around my shoulder. And them chains, they're about to drag me down. Right down, down to San Antone. Well, when I was just a baby, my mama told me, son, always be a good boy, don't you ever play with guns. I saw a man in a Reno, just to watch him die, just to watch him die. I hear that lonesome whistle lie.
Fiddle. We have a gentleman who's playing with me for nearly 17 years now, and he's all the way from Attboy in County Meath. And back in 1977, this man won Opportunity Knocks, of its time with a band called the Cotton Mill Boys playing the fiddle. But I know he's not going to come to my local village and not show off his fiddle talents tonight. You want to hear him, don't you, folk? Charlie, can you come on over here a bit? Is the lead long enough, is it not? Come on over here. You'll never get to me, says Charlie. You'll never get over, sir. Now, ladies and gentlemen, Charlie, just pull the balloons out of your way so the people can see you. Now, ladies and gentlemen, he needs a little bit of encouragement. Simon, you start the encouragement and we get him going. Get them claps. His name is Charlie. 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 Off you go, Charlie. Have your hands, everybody. Come. Charlie Harkins, everybody, come on. Charlie, I'm going over there, but you can't knock me off the trailer now, do you hear me? Keep the hands going, everybody, come on. Come on, clap your hands, here we go. Looking up there, ladies and gentlemen, you would say to yourself, I'm with this man, that's with me nearly 17 years. When you see that, 5 minutes to be enough with him, so do it. Charlie Harkins, everyone, give me a big round of applause. Are we hotting up? Are we getting there now? PJ Lackey's here from Cappamore. He's about 15 minibuses brought down from Donegal to be with us tonight. Are we ready? One, two, three, four. Sunday morning, up in the lawn. See your hands. la cha la la. Ladies and gentlemen, the victorious Limerick hurling team for 2018, that's Limerick All-Ireland champions.